वेलकम टू मेरी माता स्कूल ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन। वेलकम टू ऑल क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स इन दिस वीडियो सेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस योर थर्ड चैप्टर वर्ड प्रोसेसर टेबुलर प्रेजेंटेशन। इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास क्लास फिफ्थ वी ऑलरेडी टॉक्ड अबाउट माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड। लेट अस रिकॉल इट्स फीचर। बाय द हेल्प ऑफ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट वर्ड यू कैन फॉर्मेट द टेक्स्ट and store the text, and you can manipulating the text document such as letter, report, etc. We already discussed some basic tools of Microsoft Word, like by the help of Microsoft Word we can select the text, copy the text, move the text, deleting the text and printing the text. We also familiarized about Microsoft Word, like how to format a text, how can change the font and type, how can apply bold, italic and underline effects in any document, how can we change the text alignment. We also know the changing text color, changing text case, setting line spacing, setting paragraph spacing, creating bullets or numbered list, and we also know how can we print a document or how can we see print previewing a document. Students, from this video we are able to know about Microsoft Word. How can we insert a table in Microsoft Word, how can we create a table, how can we entering data into the table, how can we selecting cell, row, column and table using mouse, how can we selecting the text inside a single cell, how can we edit a table, formatting a table, changing row height, column width, splitting, merging cells, applying borders and shading, resizing tables, alignment of a tables, calculation in a table, and at last we discuss how operating calculation in a table. Let us discuss what is Microsoft Word. Microsoft Word is an application software used for word processing. It was introduced by Microsoft Corporation, one of the world's largest companies in the software development. And we already know Microsoft Word offers a flexible feature of presenting information in a tabular form. We will learn to create, modify and format a table to present the data in an effective manner. Let us start our chapter in this video. You know what is table? Table is an organized arrangement of data, text, number, pictures and other objects which consist of numbers of row and column. The intersection of column and row is called a cell. Data in the form of text or graphics can be entered inside the cells. A column is a vertical series of cells in a tables, whereas a row in a series of data items placed in a horizontal line in a table. So dear children, now we will learn how to create a table in Microsoft Word. So let's start. Firstly, you have to open the Microsoft Word like this way. So let's start by making table. Word provides a variety of ways to create a table. To insert a table, place the cursor where you want the table to appear. Like I am clicking here, I want the table here. Then click on the table button in the table group on insert tab. This will open a drop down menu that contains a grid. Now drag the mouse pointer over the grid to select the number of rows and columns you want in the table. The table will be displayed on the working area. This is the first way to create a table. Another way to create a table, again we have to go the insert tab and then click on the table button and select the insert table. The dialog box will appear. Now, specify the number of columns and rows in the dialog box and click OK. Like, I want 3 columns and 4 rows. Now, I have to click on OK. Another way to insert a table, first of all, you have to double click on the blank area where you want to insert the table. Again, we have to go on the insert tab. Then we have to click on the table and there is a option insert table. We have to click on the insert table tab. Now, specify the number of columns and rows in the dialog box and click OK. Suppose that I need 7 columns and 5 rows. I specify the number of columns and rows, then I have to click on OK. Now, the table created. Dear students, if you want to increase tables, row and columns or delete them, you can also do that with Microsoft. This facility is also available in this. To do this, you have to adopt the following methods. You have to go the design tab and there is an option draw table. Once you click on the draw table, then you can insert a row and column where you want, like this way. In this way, you can increase or decrease the row column in the table. Now, let us discuss how can we insert a quick table in Microsoft Word. Again, we have to go in the insert tab and click on the table. And there is an option quick table. Quick tables available since Word 2007. Are a quick and easy way to insert a pre-designed table in your document. These tables are the most commonly used tables layout, saved in the Quick Tables gallery as building block. These are some ready-made tables that you can insert into Microsoft Word. There are lots of variety of ready-made table. Like, I want to insert the calendar into the document, so I have to click on the calendar. So now, as you are watching, the calendar is inserted in the document. Like again, I am showing you, if I want to insert this calendar here, so I have to double click in the where I want to insert the table. Now I have to go the insert, then table, then quick tables. Now I have to click what I want to insert. Like this way. Now, as you are watching, the quick table is inserted in your document. Another facility in Microsoft Word, you can convert text to a table. If you want to convert the written text into a table, you have to go again insert and there is a option convert text to a table. Now, this is not showing properly because I have no data. So, I am going to write some data. For your convenience, I have already written some data here. So, students, if I want to convert this text into a table, I have to select the text which I want to convert into a table. First of all, I have selected, then I have to go on the table tab. And here is the option convert text into a table. Now I have to click on this. Now I have to click on OK. Now as you are watching, this whole text is now converted into the table. Now students, if you want to delete this and this portion because this is not needed in the table now, so you have to go, you have to click on this move handlebar and here you are seeing not design. As you click on design, you are seeing that eraser is here in draw border tab. Click on this eraser. Now, what you want to delete, just drag down the eraser like this way. Now, as you are watching, the extra row and column is deleted. Now double click on the blank area. Now if you want to enter the data into the table, so place the insertion point in a table cell where you want to type the data. Suppose that I want to type the data here, so I have to click here. To move the next adjoining cell, either press the tab key or the right arrow key, like this way. If you want to move the previous cell, either press the shift plus tab, like this way. Or the left arrow key. The up and down keys will shift the cursor to the cells above or below the current cell, like this way. If you want to beautify the table, so you have to click on the move handle bar, and you are seeing there are lots of options to design the table, like this way. If you want to increase the height and width of the row and column, so you have to go to the move handle bar and click on the table properties. Here you are seeing row, column. If you want to increase the row height, so you can increase by moving this. Now as you are watching, the height is increased. Now if you want to increase again the column width, so you can increase by this way. Now as you are watching, the width is increased. Now if you want to merge or split the table, so you can also do. Suppose that you have a table and you want to merge these two. If you want to merge these two, so you have to go to the layout option, and here you are watching the merge cells. Once you click, this whole is merged now. And if you want to split, so you can also click on the split. So the split will there. Students, if you want to split this, so you can, first of all, you have to select what you want to split and then go to the split cell. Here, the number of column I need 2 and the number of row I need 1. So specify the number of column and rows, then click on OK. Now, as you are seeing, the table is splitted now. Students, if you want to insert the border in this document, so you have to go to the page layout, and here you are watching page border. There are lots of variety or lots of option by which you can insert a border. Like I want to insert this into the border, so I have to click, select this and then click on OK. Now as you are watching, the border is inserted now. And again, if you want to change the border and you want to insert some art into the border, so you have to click this option. Now if I want to insert this apple as a border, so I have select, firstly I have to select, then click on OK. Now as you are watching, the apple border is inserted now. Students, if you want to fit these all text into the table automatically, so you can do also. Like first of all, you have to select the text, then you have to click on the move handle bar and then go to the layout. Here you are watching auto fit. You have to click on the auto fit, and there is an option auto fit content. So you have to click on the auto fit content. As you are watching, the text is fitted into the table. Again, if you want to auto fit to the page, so you have to do the auto fit window. As you click on the auto fit to the window, this whole table is fitted to the window. Students, if you want to sum these all automatically, so you can do also. You have to go to the layout option and click on the formula. Where you want to insert the sum, just double click on there and click on the formula, and here the formula is already written, sum above. Now click on OK. So as you are watching, this is the total of these numbers. So thank you students for watching this video. I hope you understand some basic concept of Microsoft Word.